Okay, well,
I
time
bet
to
they've
go to
already
morgue.
escaped. They've already escaped.
Ellie, you want to
Do you require assistance down at the morgue?
I'd appreciate that.
Yeah.
Also, in terms of verses or songs, I'm good. I'll be a cameraman.
Jesus. You're going to be probably as security slash an altar boy.
Yeah. I'm fine with that.
Just make sure that people stay in line. And by swear to God, if anybody does like slash me or slash do of like takes a fat shit or something stupid,
I'll take them
like
out.
That, they said they like that's seriously like I don't like it when people just grab people with the menu, but that's where you grab them and then you force them out and you beat them.
Yeah, fair.
Yeah. I guess I can understand that being fun. You know what was fun?
What was fun?
I got absolutely fucking fried last night.
Nice.
And like, I was literally just like lying in bed, just
chilling.
Tripping my balls out. Like, you know, I was seriously like tripping. It was fucking bad.
So what are we doing here? Are we picking them up?
Getting the pendants.
Oh. So if you lay them down, probably put them back together. Might take a while.
Jesus. It's very appropriate as I'm sitting here listening to in the background Killswitch Engaged, Hate by Design. It's very, very inappropriate given the circumstances. Just a swirl of hatred. Just go in and pop the trunk.
Goes.
You just want to slide over?
Yeah. Hmm. I just closed the door before I got up the passenger. Would you like me to be in a suit for this, or would you like me to be in my
group
6? Yes,
I would like for you to be in your group 6.
Group 6. You're right, sir.
What are you guys doing?
A funeral. Hey, how old are you?
Oh, wow, bro. I'm 16.
Is he too old for you, priest? No, I'm joking.
Oh my god.
Well, we have the remains all prepped and they're in the hearse. And we've gotten 10 pendants prepared as well. Well, let me finalize these pendants really quick and I'll hand them
yes,
off
I would
to
like
you.
One. I'm gonna just shoot my pistol while you guys shoot your musket.
Do I have to
musket?
Do I have to get paid?
Because it's for...
But you said we couldn't, but then you just said only PD can do it, so are we allowed to do it?
No, he just said we can. I'm gonna go buy
a
musket.
You can do it.
Let's go get a musket.
Lola can.
What?
Can I?
I'm doing it.
I want a musket. Can I go and get a musket?
No.
I'm security for this.
It's not unlawful, it's for the remembrance of someone.
But it has to be a trusted member.
How am I not a trusted member?
Because you wear a fucking clown mask.
Mate, I'm his security.
I'm
not pointing, am I?
You are pointing for a second.
Okay, I wasn't.
You are pointing now.
Gun license.
What are you looking at? What are you looking at, little funny hair? Scarf looking bugger.
The fuck? Did my guy just start on a priest for no reason? Fair, mate.
Come with me.
Can do. I'm lying to you, I cannot. Hey. Did you see that guy starting on you for no reason, though?
Yeah, I did.
I'd be too scared to start on a priest, mate. Can you imagine you get smited just there and then?
Just Jesus himself. We're gonna go to the church because that's where we're gonna fly in at.
Okay, cool. Can I get a holy radio check?
Oh, I'm not even on the radio.
Holy, who is it?
It's Nova. You're
who's
right,
on?
Mate. Who's this?
Yes. This is Joe Ben.
Joe.
Holy radio check.
I love that that's a thing.
Neither of you have any ideas for things that we're gonna do during this.
No fucking clue, mate.
Google.
What? The fucking funeral
like...
services?
Yeah.
I'm a security guard.
You're still required to help. You're part of the church now. Oh, you're God. In the group, aren't you?
I am, yeah. I'm just the security of the church, man.
Do you also work here?
Afternoon,
yes.
Fellas.
Hello, hop in.
I don't know whether you wanted more details than, you know, a simple plan for a funeral, but I'm a simple.
I only really have a couple. I only have a couple hymns, so we'll. Well, I have like over 2 hours worth of.
Might be a bit long, that. Ah, yes, the undercover doctor's car. I love it.
Very undercover.
It's what I call it because it's funny. If you turn the lights off, undercover doctor's car. Here you go.
We're not undercover. Oh my God.
Yeah, no, because it's not a thing.
Sir, I'm going to have to ask you to remove your mask when you're inside the PD.
Jesus.
Oh, hello. Welcome.
He's devastated, boys. Someone get him on his feet.
He's really sad, isn't he?
I think he's already gone.
Alright, who are we waiting on?
Right. Should we get our cars out ready?
I want 2 bike units.
Got a position right here for the police.
Mm. Nice. Gets pulled over. Can you imagine one guy didn't get the memo?
I don't know where to be in this convoy.
Just alongside.
You should probably be a little further forward, just because I actually.
Oh yeah, no, you're
Benson,
front.
Go to the church.
No,
go to
not
the church.
Yet.
Go to. Okay.
Telling him to. We're sitting here.
And that's what he thinks of that.
Wait, let me get on the radio real quick, too.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. Hold
on. Holy radio check.
Oh, darn, yes.
Holy radio.
I need just 2 back units driving beside the hearse.
I got a holy radio
okay,
check.
There we go.
Holy radio check. I'm gonna go with haste, brother.
We'll be speed set at 25.
Alright.
Dude, they really got me out here in a Crown Vic.
Will a Crown Vic get to 25 miles an hour?
Yeah, certainly. Pastor, am I still going to hell?
Yeah, you are, Ricky.
God damn it.
Thankfully,
if I donate you $20,000, am I still going to hell?
I can tell you what tier that is.
I've instructed Nova not to let you inside the church. I'm trying to get put. But thankfully,
wait,
most
what?
Of the ceremony is not in the church.
Wait, I'm not allowed in the church?
No, you
told you this yesterday.
Hey, priest, if
fuck?
I donate you $20,000, can I go to heaven?
I can tell you what's in the $20,000 tier.
Okay, what's that?
Bear with me a sec while I just get this poster.
I mean,
most of this, they
well,
just said
some
most
of it,
of it
some
be.
Of it, some of it will be in, but for the most part, the heavier part will be outside. So, we'll just be in there, say a couple words, collect the people. We have it sorted out.
Okay, whoever's revving their engine behind me, please stop.
Yeah, pastor, God. Patient.
Excuse me, Jake.
Yeah, I'm transferring a file. Oh, hold on.
Oh my God.
That
Jake,
guy just shot
will
himself.
Will we have somebody to do a speech from police perspective before
yeah.
we do the wake?
Yeah,
okay.
I have to do the dispatch call.
Okay, yeah. The way that we're going to have this is that everybody settles in, we'll have a song, I'll give a speech, another song, then you'll give the speech, and I'll come in, give some information, another song, and then we'll head outside.
How many fucking songs are we playing?
3.
Ready, Jake?
What songs?
Motivational gospel music praise and worship songs 2020.
2 hour mix.
JC in the house? Or. Alright, are we good to roll?
Yeah.
On your marks.
Alright, yeah, after you, Taurus.
That's not what I wanted to do.
It didn't look like it, to be fair.
You're just not going fast enough for me to not get off the ground.
Look completely accidental.
Jesus, put your speed to 25.
We're at 25, you're having
so
a spider.
Did we get overtaken by a hearse?
Yes, that's a so slow.
My eyes started being slow, so.
I can't hear anything.
What was that?
I can't feel my face when I'm with you.
But I love it. Oh, is it you doing
the right? Yeah.
I thought it was the cop on the back on the left.
No, it was me.
Oh, by the way, that $20,000 tier is my favorite one. Just saying.
What do I get with it?
You get full access to your own personalized heaven, just for you. Or you get to hit the tree and just got left behind either or.
He's already headed to heaven.
Oh, that poor soul. Look at him stuck in purgatory back there. Oh my god.
Oh my god. Jonathan.
Oh, he's gone.
Jonathan.
My eyes.
He's dead.
Oh my god.
We're gonna need to do a funeral for Jonathan too. We should be taking a left right here. But at least we get to pass by our holy gas station. Can we take a pit stop and get some holy gas real quick?
No.
Make sure we lock our doors.
You can do that so well.
Yeah, I know, right?
Yeah, I did.
I roll for four.
Hello?
I'll wait on the door to make sure everyone's settled.
Oh my god, did someone just tell me to fucking move?
Oh.
Nova, let me know over. Over Holy Radio if people settle then.
Yeah, we'll do. I think everyone's just barking up at the minute. I'll keep you posted.
The Mambas now welcome. Better looking.
Oh, welcome you too!
Because he's not loaded, so I pushed him in.
Yeah.
Hi, guys!
Hi.
Sit down. Make yourself at home. This is God's house. Are you alright?
No. I'm having a headache.
I could see that. You're right, guys. I believe that's most people. Everyone from the car park's come over at least.
You go for the split.
Looks to be about everybody.
Shit.
We all good there.
Yeah.
Alright. Well, hello everybody. Welcome to the funeral and memorial service of the lost LSPD Sergeant Josh Peters. Thank you all for coming out today. It's a wonderful afternoon. Well, it's not really wonderful, but it's great weather outside. It's a great day to say goodbye to some of our closest friends. And especially thank you for coming to the Hill Valley Church. As you know, previously the church has had some interesting issues. I'm not sure if any of you guys were aware of the previous priest. He's a bit of a nutcase, but rest assured, my nuts are all in one case, so everything's good with me. I'm really choked up, you know. I'm really upset to see that there's so many people who we won't be seeing again. Hopefully our beautiful LSPD and BCSO departments can do their best to alleviate the problem. And before we continue with our next song, I'd like to ask for everybody to hold a minute moment of silence in honor of Sergeant Josh Peters. Thank you for the moment of silence.
Spend all your time waiting for that second chance, for a break that would make it okay. There's always some reason to feel not good enough.
Okay.
And it's hard at the end.
Thank you again, everybody, for coming and being in attendance. I'd like to formally introduce myself as Pastor Pete Morrison of the Hill Valley Church. And on your right is Brother Joseph Benson, and we'll be conducting the ceremony today. And I'd like to ask that Lieutenant Jake Peralta would step up to the stand, say a few words.
Hello. I'm 403. Seriously, turn off the fucking music before I put you in handcuffs and send you off to prison. Right. Mr. Josh Peters was a lovely and how do you say that word?
Devoted.
That's how you say it. Thank you. Devoted person to his job. He was also a really caring person. He looked out for everyone and all his peers around him. He never... Shut up, bitch!
Oh my god. Jordan, shush!
I know. Shut up. He would always make sure all his fellow officers were looked after, and he was always making sure the MS were safe. He was a lovely and caring man, and he was a close friend of mine. Unfortunately, the chief was unable to make it to say her words, but she wanted me to say that may he rest in peace. Yeah. Rest in peace, Josh Peters. You'll be heavily missed.
Thank you, Jake. Okay, so I'd just like to introduce the procedure that we're going to be having for the next couple minutes as we approach the final burial, final goodbye of Joshua Peters. Outside in the hearse, we have the urn that contains his ashes, and I'd like to ask that everybody stays behind the behind the hearse as we drive out to the location of his final resting spot. A handful of you, mostly the LSPD gentlemen, probably have received a pendant by now, but if you'd like to receive an ash pendant and you were close with Josh Peters, you might request one. I believe Captain Dave Lawless will be handling that, but again, just stay behind the hearse, follow us out, and after we put him to rest, you will all have a moment to speak. People will be able to step up, make speeches, say whatever you have to say. And also, in addition, on your way out, on the right-hand side to the door, there will be flyers there for our Hill Valley indulgence packages, as well as our catering for our holy water burgers.
Oh my god, this is a funeral!
Boo! Sorry for your loss.
You gotta say it to everyone, man. Come on now, you can't say it to like three people, not everyone else.
Sorry for your loss, everybody.
Everyone ready to run?
This is why you walk behind the hearse.
That's why you stay behind the hearse.
Yeah.
Well, don't step on it.
Stop stepping on the grave, Jake.
Oh god.
I have to call him 1042107.
Jake.
I'm in the wrong grave, not going.
If I can ask for you to stand up on the rocks here behind.
Of course.
Make your call.
Okay.
Wait, which one is it?
May peace be with you.
Yeah.
I'm gonna cross.
If I did have all the fellow officers in Radio 1.
Box.
Oh man, what a sad day.
I don't need to answer. This is not the call sign that I was taking.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
Dispatch to 456. Negative response. Final call of 456, Sergeant Josh Peters, out of service on the 20th of August 2020 at 6:18 p.m. BST. Final call for Sergeant Josh Peters.
Thank you.
Could the marksman get in place?
Can I come up too?
I'll be up here, guys.
Hey. Yep, we're coming.
Can I shoot a shot for my sister?
That's not her day.
No, but like, because she would have won.
Sure.
I'm going on the end.
Remember, it's free follies, so free shots. Aim. Fire. Reload. Aim. Fire. Reload. Aim. Fire. May you rest in peace.
And at this time, if anyone would like to step up, you may say a few words of a speech. Please help yourself. The floor is open. Well, no one has anything else to say. May we head back to the church. Oh. Alright. Well. Once again, I thank you for everybody for attending this beautiful ceremony. F.
F's in chat.
Tango 3. Remind me.
Just keep playing.
Right,
the awkwardness of just doing it, and Nova just tries to unlock the hearse, and it's locked, and it starts beating.
Yeah, he said to me, he was over the radio, he was like, can you close the hearse door? I was like, yeah, sure. And so I tried closing it from the side, and it's like, nah, mate, not doing it.
That was so
can't
funny.
Be fucked with that. Ow, what a bollard.
You're not supposed to walk into that, Nova. Do you want a lift back?
No, sorry. Pastor's just a fucking hero, mate. He's got his job, you know?
You sent me Rip Jerry and that made me giggle my
yeah,
fucking face.
Yeah, I saw that.
I don't know if you saw me in the middle of the DMs.
Oh, yes, 100%.
I did as well when I said I got all my nuts in one case.
Yeah, yeah.
Can I ask where these proceeds are going to?
The church.
Shit, obviously. Yeah.
There you go. So they're not going to your bank, no?
Thank you, Takashi, for the $1.
I'm gonna give you a grand.
Thank you for the grand.
You're welcome.
Very generous. Thank you for the second grand. Thank
I
you, Destinite.
To give a donation.
No one's
my
fucking
apologies.
Donating you money at a funeral.
What you mean?
Dick.
I'm
just giving him $4,000.
I've just given him $150.
I've just given him $4,000.
You know, I would appreciate if you didn't speak to me like that, because that is how we fund these funerals. It's quite disrespectful.
No, we.
Oh, you got them peasants.
Yeah, sadly, God doesn't keep the lights
now
on himself, you know.
I mean, we're paying security, I'm paying my staff, I'm paying
how
for supplies.
Wow, you're really gonna do that? Wow, that's so selfish!
Electricity, water.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you.
I actually
thank
sent
you
$2, I was trying to send 50 cents. Can I get $1.50 back?
Yeah, sure.
You know, just
file it with our complaints department.
Okay.
Yeah, you can send them an email at, suck my pastor ass.
That doesn't sound
that's
official.
That's fucking gay.
Who said that?
Nothing wrong with sucking ass.
I don't think the Lord approves.
You'd be surprised.
The Lord
know.
Always approves of eating ass. That's why he made it.
Damn right. Preach.
Well, I thought he made it so we could.
Hey, at least nobody stood up and said Jerry was a wonderful man. Like
Sebastian,
you know,
you take your care.
I don't know. I
yeah, no, I'm getting it. No.
You're gonna keep pissing around, mate. I'll keep reporting you.
I'm not pissing around. I'm not pissing around.
At least there's no memes made out of this funeral.
May okay. I be able to take
wow.
It
wow.
Oh my god, it car scares me. Get it away.
Sure.
Hello? Oh, really? He tased you? What can I do for you two gentlemen?
Oh, I already have a parking spot reserved and now there's no saving me.
What?
We have an indulgence package for that.
It's a club rule.
Yeah, thanks for letting us know that, you know, Pickle's funeral was going on. It's not like we fucking knew him or anything.
I don't think it was
oh,
Pickle's funeral.
This
was
is
it?
Not Pickle's funeral. This is Josh.
No,
Rogers.
No.
Oh, was it? Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
wait,
Pickle
feel like
isn't,
a dick right now.
Pickle isn't getting a PD
no.
funeral. It was shut down.
Yeah, oh. We heard.
Yeah.
Sorry. Just wasn't giving a funeral.
Worries. Of course. And when do you guys think that we could do that?
How long before
whenever
the body completely decomposes?
I think it's gonna be maybe another 2 days.
Okay,
until
then
the body's
we'll wait
back,
2 days after
the body's
that.
On, the body's on a brief trip to the Bahamas in the meantime. Something happened.
Yeah, yeah. I just say 2 days, however long till the body's like completely just stinks, and we wait a couple days past that, and I think we'll be good.
Oh, jeez. Oh. Okay, maybe we'll have a full outdoor funeral.
We can just vacuum seal like him, you know. Mm-hmm. If you want to.
Can I do like I did my buddy and just push him out of a helicopter out to the ocean somewhere?
That
allegedly was
quite screwed up.
No, it's not.
I never got paid for the transport of the corpse. That mildly offended me.
Oh, damn. Jeffrey said he was going to take care of you.
Yeah, I had to transport the corpse to the helicopter, and they never paid me for it. Could I interest you
That's it. I'm tapped out. That's it. I got $2 from my name, man.
Could I interest either you two gentlemen in one of our seven different indulgence tiers? Ranging
Are they the tiers of orphans who just got dropped off by their parents?
Tiers is in T-I-E-R-S. Yeah, ranging $4. From... Sir,
$2,
sir,
sir. Double your money, mate. You're welcome.
Yeah, right.
Ranging from $5,000 to $100,000.
God damn. And what do you get for that 100K?
So at the 100K, you get all the previous six tiers. You get access to Super Heaven, your own choice of plot, and access to true happiness for the rest of your time on Earth.
Okay. I'm clinically depressed. I'm never going to be happy.
Oh.
Well, you also get special OnlyFans.
And you do get a personal Zoom call with Jesus Christ himself. I mean, that in itself is worth it to me.
When do we tell them what true happiness is?
Nothing. When they purchase it?
That would be cool. 500,000.
But if I find out what real happiness is, doesn't
Excuse me, sir?
You'd be lying to yourself.
You get my shotgun baptized.
Oh, absolutely. I can do that for you. About 10 grand. Would you also like to be interested in purchasing an indulgence?
To proceed to leave and be offended that you just asked me for 10 grand.
Oh, 5 grand.
6,000.
He's going to hell.
I was about to say $6,942.00.
Yeah, he's 100% going to hell.
Are you Michael Jenkins or something? Is that your name, is it?
That's Joseph Benson.
Ah, Joe Benson. Yes.
He's one of the members here of the church, as is this security guard clown man to my left.
The name's Dave Ronson. Nice to meet
you. It's Nova Gillen, actually. Didn't we just ask this gentleman to leave?
Yeah.
I was asked to come back.
I mean, you never said you couldn't come back, so...
Why I was asked to come back.
Oh, is this... Who?
Joe Benson.
Oh, okay.
Oh, wait.
Is this true?
Okay, so you're the guy on
Hold
Twitter?
Hold on, let me cleanse him.
Okay. Oh my gosh. That is a lot of power.
And one lashing of the holy hammer.
Oh, fuck that!
Damn! That was a heavy lashing!
How about the holy wrench?
Oh, that's quite nice for $500, I'll bless it. And it can be a holy wrench.
No, like I'll just come on it, be blessed enough.
No, I don't think that's how that works.
Blessing it, bro. That's molesting. I think you got the esting part wrong.
That's not a holy wrench. That's a class of 2040 wrench.
Mouthwash.
Oh, damn!
I must relinquish the threat, the holy strap.
Oh, damn.
Here.
Can you give him a second asshole?
Cops
are coming. We've already got a one-way ticket, bro.
We need to hire a piano man.
The light of the Lord, don't mind me.
Okay.
The bullet came from heaven.
It did?
Yeah.
This is true.
Yeah. This guy said, listen here, I don't think he can hear. Uh-oh. 5-0.
It's down, boys. It's down.
Can I help you, officer?
Are you here for
indulgences?
No, I'm here to see who was shooting.
The bullet came from heaven.
We watched it. It came from up there.
Yeah, you can search the area. Nobody's hurt. Nothing wounded. Nothing bad. Just a bullet ran down from heaven.
Right.
No, I'm...
Everything's okay here. That's to improve. Captain Dave, how was the funeral?
Good, thank you.
Glad that you're very quite impressed.
I'm just getting some photos of the vehicle that was used in the crime.
Yeah.
I'm a mechanic.
Oh, what are we looking for?
Piece of candy.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Quite uncomfortable.
I'm not making anyone uncomfortable.
So three steps back.
You literally can't remove anybody because they work here and two are really
So
smart.
Do I.
Well, he can step away. I mean, this guy works for me.
Okay, cool.
My security guard.
I could give two shits less.
Oh, that's wonderful. See, this is why people don't like BD. Jesus.
I really don't want to butt him, but this is his. He works here.
Wait. We'll walk right over here.
Please.
Wham.
Rick, you might get
hit by a fucking car.
How is this tennis?
We'd have to do donations at your fucking funeral then.
Yeah.
I don't want that to happen.
Yeah.
Hey, Isaac.
Yeah, I'll sit outside at your funeral and ask for donations. Good Lord, the Antichrist. I'm so heartbroken.
You can sit outside. Yeah. It's where you belong.
Oh my god, I actually I've only just noticed that your scarf does not wave around.
No, it doesn't.
That's sad.
See, Father.
Ironed it very irony.
Yeah, it looks like that Stanley lad. It's just fucking flat, mate. It's... Shouldn't smoke. Oh, so I tell him he shouldn't smoke, and then you just come out of nowhere, fucking cig.
Here, I imagine he doesn't give
two
shits
about
that.
I'm gonna beat that cigarette out of your hands.
I swear to God, if you hit me with that hammer again.
Listen, if you hit him, Father, that's up to him.
No, I'm not gonna hit him. I'm gonna hit the cigarette.
No.
Yeah.
If you misplace that hammer so slightly and hit me, I will arrest you.
Okay, wait. I'm gonna do it when your hand's down like that. Hold on. Next time it does that, I'm gonna hit it.
Alright.
What? Ja!
Oh, damn. You hit it perfectly. Great.
Oh, beautiful.
What are the chances?
Yeah. Anyways, Nova, when I rob the bank next week.
fucking hell.
Yeah. Nova, do you want to join me tomorrow when I shoot up an orphanage?
Yeah, fuck it, man. Why not? I'm done.